y'all see what Deborah. Yeah. Say one thing, a friend, no difference to you and John Bear and for your evening. Y'all saw what Deborah Sills said about the wave. It said, yes, there's a blue wave, and at the front of the wave, they're going to be wearing high heels and lipstick. But y'all, we're going to win because no one's afraid to talk about who we are, why the Democratic Party is who we are. We have people like every slot who believe in the core values of our party, who believe that we'll lift up everyone. That's what's exciting. Let's thank them again for joining us here today. Thank you so much. Welcome to stay for the rest of the meeting and talk about bylaws. But thank you. Go raise some money. Thank y'all. Let's thank them again. Bob Trammell, where are you? Bob, there you are. Bob, stand up. Any other candidates in the House, in the Senate, stand up. Calvin, of course, our Carolyn is, of course, well, the chairman emeritus of the Democratic Party of Georgia, Calvin Spirey. Someone just walked in that I cannot not but have a chance to say something real quick. Y'all, it's a little 5 years ago when I became chairman, and I don't know if you remember that treasury report, but it was kind of in the negative compared to what Kip's going to talk to you about today. It was the first person to step up to give the money that kept the lights on. It was Congressman Hank Johnson. Hank, come on up here. Just right.